One, two, testing.
Use this.
Brilliant.
Well, welcome everyone to the annual Stoneybridge Dinner Dance. And I'm glad to see such a good turnout of the committee. Now, first off is our annual award ceremony.
The Miss Stoneybridge Award has been cancelled. And now we come to the most prestigious and award. Best male actor in a major motion picture. And the nominations are Wally for his portrayal of Wally in the Stoneybridge promotional Vido.
It's been Dale!
And Sean Connery for his portrayal of James Bond in Never Say Never Ever. And Doctor Who. It's Vidal! And the winner is Sean Connery! Now, unfortunately, Sean cannot be with us this evening. He keeps saying Vido, but he has sent us this note. Dear Stoneybridgers.
Ooh, that's us.
Leave me alone.
Of humour there, Sean.
Now, to accept the award on Sean's behoof, we have our very own Toby. Unfortunately, Bobby cannot be with us either, as he is currently indisposed.
No, I'm in the crapper!
Well, that's brilliant, isn't it? Bobby's in the crapper, Sean's in Seville, the dinner's still running about the yard, and the band's no damn. Still, suppose it's better than last year. At least we haven't had a fur cut.
I would now like to perform Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven. Put some drums on that.
Hardly!
That's all I know!
It gives me great pleasure to present, at very short notice and very little expense, all the way from England, way down there, his brother-in-law, will you welcome Frank Hovis?
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to sing for you now a very, very beautiful old song by Mr. Kendall. Cheers. Never mind. Let me tears can't mend a broken heart, I must confess. Thank you very much, gentlemen.
Good evening. Good evening. Is it a man or is it a fish? Perhaps we'll never know, but we'll be entertained in the finding out of. Look, here comes our friend, the herring. And look who's coming to see him. It's a cod. Oh, and who's this? Yes, it's a pike. Dead, naturally, because the pike is a freshwater fish. Therefore, the pike would in fact die in the herring and cod and environment. Entertain, educate, and inform. That's my
song I got from my old Uncle Donald MaCloo. Uncle Donald lived his life, as most of you know, in MaCloo, just by the foot of the hills of MaCloo, by Loch MaCloo, right by the proposed MaCloo bypass. Anyway, Uncle Donald lived, loved, ate, slept, shopped, shaved, and finally died in MaCloo. But before he died, he wrote this song, and it's called The Hills of MaCloo.
Oh, there's not much to do in